it's been quite a while since the record company brought a package of several artists over to this country from America. The last time was the series of excellent Sounds of the 70s concerts, organised by CBS a few years ago. Well, Warner Brothers have at last continued a good idea, and next Wednesday, in fact, at the Free Trade Hall in Manchester, the tour opens with a concert by Little Feat, Tower of Power and Montrose, followed the next night by the Doobie Brothers and Graham Central Station, before moving down to London for gigs at the Rainbow on the 17th, 18th and 19th.
And how do you feel about, the top 20 in Britain at the moment?
Well, how can I say anything without being insulting to somebody? Of course, I'm not very pleased, really. When I first started singing, I had the choice of singing music that, that I could really bring from my soul and my body and to express myself, or sing a load of mush. And it seems that the charts in England have always had quite a load of mush in them, So I'm not really... maybe the time will come when Little Feet and people like that come into the charts, and refresh it a little bit.
And also briefly, of course, Robert was talking there of Little Feet, who are in Britain at the moment as part of the touring Warner Brothers package. And I've been really looking forward to seeing them too. And we recorded a session with the band in Manchester on Tuesday, prior to their gig there on Wednesday evening. Two numbers, one from Feet's Don't Fail Me Now, and one from Dixie Chicken. This is Little Feet and Rock and Roll Doctor.
You wanna feel real nice, 'cause that's the rock and roll doctor.
Music from Little Feet and a song there from the Dixie Chicken album. That was Fat Man in the Bathtub.